All right, looks like my coffee is just finished making. I'm going to take a sample. Your sample needs to be approximately 15 milliliters in this cup. Which for me is about 6 or 7 squirts. Four, five, six, seven. Put that back on there so it can keep heating. Now I'm going to allow this. I'm going to set my timer so that in 5 minutes, I can test the pH. Oh, wrong button.